And a scary encounter for a couple taking a walk in Montebello last night. A man armed with a gun took their dog and the man's watch and then fled the scene. Kimberly Cheng is live in Montebello with more on this robbery. Good morning, Kimberly.
Lou, good morning. The couple tells me this is not just a dog. This was their baby. They say they were walking their dogs out here late at night. They were several feet apart when the alleged robbery happened. Now, Mario Felix says he was just around this corner here that you can see behind me when someone came up from behind and held him at gunpoint. Take a look. This is surveillance footage from a nearby building that the dog owners were able to retrieve. The video shows a man walking out of a sedan. Then in moments, you can see him running back toward the car, and it appears he's pulling the leash with the dog right behind him. The owners say it was their two-year-old dog, Jennifer, who was stolen. She's about 25 pounds, a spotted brown fixed female French Bulldog. Mario and Maria Felix were walking two of their French Bulldogs near Victoria and Wilcox Avenues in Montebello just after 10 p.m. last night. Mario claims the man approached him, pointed a gun at him, and demanded his Rolex, cash, and dog. And despite begging to keep Jennifer, he says the man took off with her anyway. The Felix say they're heartbroken and are asking for Jennifer's safe return.
It's our baby. We don't have kids, so we don't have kids together, and this is our babies here. This is all we have. They stole my property. I don't care about that. All I care is about Jennifer.
The Felix say they have reported this to police. They describe the suspect as very tall, about 6 feet tall. He was wearing a hoodie. Anyone with information is asked to contact Montebello Police Department. Reporting live here in Montebello, Kimberly Cheng, KTLA 5 News.